Lisa Edgar, congratulations on a really good fighting half there against Jess Pickwick. That was a big finish.
Yeah, thank you. Yeah, we'll probably put it too far away from the pin, but made the putt anyway, so yeah, you, really happy.
And you were three down at one stage in that match, so you must be very happy to have fought back like that.
Yeah, I fought back pretty early on, so I could have got the match, but I'm happy with the half.
A couple of really nice putts on the last three holes in particular there.
Yeah.
The one on the last obviously dropped to win or to get you back to the square.
Yeah.
What do you think when you put good rolls on ones on 16 and 17 and they somehow stay out?
Very frustrating. I definitely would have preferred for them to go in. But you know, I'm going to take a half against a good player. So.
You didn't drop the mark, but you keep it up and push to the 18th.
Yeah, definitely. Yeah, you never give up. Have to always keep going.
And well, that's actually very true for Queensland. You don't know what the result's going to be at the moment, but every half point might be vital.
Exactly, yeah, that's it.
Well, good luck. I hope you can push on a play in the afternoon.
Me too.